Let's create one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn to use the Extrude, Fillet, Revolve, and Circular pattern. So open the Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we will select the top plane and make this sketch. And the first thing that we'll make, we will create the base. So the base is a circle with 110 millimeters of diameter. And we have a hole here with 60 millimeters of diameter. And we needed to extrude this 19 millimeters. So let's create this, open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, select a circle, make a circle here with 110 millimeters of diameter, and another one with 60 millimeters of diameter. And finish the sketch, go to extrude, select this profile, the distance here, 19 millimeters. Ratio new body and press OK. Now we will create this arm here. So the first thing that we make, we create a construction line here with 98 millimeters of length. And at this point, we will create a circle with 20 millimeters of diameter and create an arc here with 46 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select this face, select a line, a construction line, click here in the midpoint. The distance here, 98 millimeters. Select a circle, make a circle here, remove the construction line type with 20 millimeters of diameter, and go to create, select the arc, center point arc, click here in this point. 46 over 2, make an arc here, and go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point here, this point and this point here. Now select a line and make a line here between this point and this body, but first go to project and select this edge here and press OK. Now make the line here and make a line here in the other side. So finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this 15 millimeters to this direction. So go to extrude, select this profile, minus 15 millimeters. The operation here is join and press OK. Now we'll make a fillet here. The fillet has 10 millimeters of radius in the both sides. So go to modify, select the fillet, select this edge and this edge here, 10 millimeters of radius, and press OK. Now we will select the front plane and make this sketch here to create this body. So go to create a sketch, select the front plane, and go to create, select the project include, project, selection filter, select this body, and press OK. I will hide this a little bit. And here, we will create an arc with 8 millimeters of radius. This arc is tangent with this line here. With this line, and here we have a line here, and the distance between this point here when this line meets this arc and the bottom face is 25 millimeters. So let's create this, select a line, make a line here and make an arc, and go to sketch dimension. The distance between this point and this point here, 25 millimeters. And this arc here has 8 millimeters of radius. Let me move this a little bit. And here we have another arc with 3 millimeters of radius and a line here and another arc with 6 millimeters of radius. All this arc is tangent in the both sides. So select, make an arc here and make a line and another arc here. And go to sketch dimension. The radius here is 3. Make sure that this arc is tangent when in the both sides. And the distance between this line here, look at this, this line and this face, 46 millimeters. And this arc here has 6 millimeters of radius. And here go to constraint, select horizontal vertical. Look at this symbol here. It means this point here is tangent here. And it will be tangent with this line here. So we will create a line here. And the distance between this line and this one is 8 millimeters. So select line here, make a line. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 8 millimeters. And go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point here. And here we have another arc with 10 millimeters of radius. So make an arc here, go to sketch dimension, the radius here 10 millimeters, and go to constraint, select tangent, select this arc and this line, and this arc here. We made this profile. Now select line, a construction line, make a construction line here in the center, because we use the revolve features to make this. So finish the sketch, show the body one. So we need to revolve this 360 degrees minus 95. It will be 265 degrees over 2, because it's to this side and to this side. So go to revolve, select this profile, the axis, select this construction line. The angle here, partial, the angle 265 over 2, and the direction here, select symmetric, operation join and press OK. The angle here must be 95 degrees. And now we will make a cut. So here we needed to create a cut here with 6 millimeters from the center line, 3 millimeters for each side. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select this face, and select a line, construction line. Make a construction line here, and select a rectangle, center rectangle. Make a rectangle here, remove the construction line type. It can be 20 millimeters by 6. And the distance here, we use 50 millimeters. And finish the sketch. Go to extrude, select this profile. And the extended type, select the all. The operation cut and press OK. And now go to circular pattern. The object type, select the features. The object, select this cut. The axis, select the blue axis here. And the quantity here, we'll use 6. And press OK. I don't know why this cut here to this side. Let me put this only one dimension here, the distance 30 millimeters. Press OK. That's it. So here we finish your exercise. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next videos. Bye bye.